Keep your head down, idiot. Raider incoming. If you're going to get yourself killed out here, you mind doing it further away from our bunker? I don't want your corpse stinking up our little patch of heaven. Defender Anne Marie Morgan with the Outcasts. But all you need to know is that I've got a gun and a low tolerance for screwing around. We call ourselves the Outcasts, and we collect technology to preserve it from tribals and idiot locals. And before you ask, we were cast out from that company of zeros who call themselves Lion's Brotherhood of Steel. Way we figure it, if traitors think we're too harsh in following orders, we're probably doing something right. We collect technology, and most people want what we've collected. Right now, we're pretty much stuck defending this fort, but that won't be forever. Once we regroup, we'll continue our work and keep moving back west. You mean apart from the fact that they ditched their mission and went native? Sure. I bet you don't mind them being cuddly with the locals, but when we came out here, we had a mission to do, damn it. But now they're wasting their time protecting yahoos like you, while Ahab Lyons is off chasing his super mutant white whale. Huh? And here I thought we had the only remaining copy of that. Anyway, I don't know if the old man's going to die from them, but he sure as hell looks like he's going to drag his soldiers down with him. But he's not wasting any of our time anymore, damn it. We aren't recruiting, kid. Old sap Lyons might trust walk-ins, but we don't. But if you want to help out, well, we might be able to work out a deal. You bring in technological devices, and we'll pay you a finder's fee based on the device. But Protector Kasdan would have to okay it first. Okay. But first you'll have to talk with Protector Kasdan. You can work out the details with him.
Back to stare in awe at the outcast? Don't you have something better to do, kid?
High-priority message. Backup is needed at our location. Any personnel listening on this frequency, please report at once.
I'm Protector Henry Kasdan, leader of the Outcasts. This had better be good. Normally, I wouldn't be wasting my time talking to a local, but Morgan tells me you can make yourself useful. So, interested in collecting technology for us? That's what I like to hear. You can start immediately. You'll report directly to me. I'll take in your gear and dole out your pay. Now get cracking. Let's... Oh. We were cast out for our dedication to the Brotherhood's true goals. Lyons wanted to play hero to the locals instead of doing his job. We were proud to leave him, so we kept the name Outcasts and wear it with pride. A big fuck you to the old man. He may have struck our names from the Great Codex, but we'll be vindicated in the end, and our names will be restored. Which one? The original Brotherhood out west, or the ship that Lyons turned it into out here? I mean the Brotherhood from out west, back around California. We knew what we were doing back there. We didn't waste time with delusions of heroism. We were collecting still glowing embers from the ashes of humanity. Before civilization's fire died completely. We didn't worry about saving individual communities. We worried about saving the progress of humanity itself. Oh, he used to be as tough as the rest of us. Wasn't so long ago, we fought side by side to scourge the pit. But somewhere, he went soft. Stopped looking at the big picture and started trying to save every tribal and illiterate community he found. When he had us helping those savages instead of recovering tech that could help us all, that's when we objected and became outcasts. The Brotherhood came out here to recover technology from the eastern cities and bases. If Lyons won't do it, then we will. And when we resume contact with the Western Elders, Lyons is going to be put in his place. Even if that place is in front of a firing squad. Get a move! Well, look who it is.